To be self-disciplined, you must learn to develop the kind of obsession that glows like a beacon in a storm. You must learn to watch that light and steer your course towards it, no matter what gets in your way or how long it takes. Like a sailor, you must learn to use the skill that will point you in the right direction. And you must keep on using all your knowledge, skill, and energy to stay on course until you have reached your destination. We'll be right back.
interpretation is non-physical. One who sees light in a room or fireflies in a room is not more accurate than one who sees a room filled with angels' wings or angels. You get to interpret this in whatever way you want to. It is offered to you purely, but you are the interpreter offering. Over time, it is extraordinary the amount of stories that physical man tells about his interaction with non-physical.
message of Gnosticism is that man is a stranger in this universe, that we have no business here, that in fact this universe is the creation of an inferior being, a mad God.
as bizarre as that. If this is just the beginning, just the beginning stages, okay, leave yourself some saying when you don't want to buy. This room is starting to look different, though. Very, it's slow, it's not, it has 100% shift in it.
Physical environment.